It is that time of year again when we're rounding up the cattle. We're going to wean the calves off from the cows and send them home. Sad day. Jay and I are out on four-wheelers rounding them up. And we're going to bring them up just about to the neck. And Kevin and Lane and Jake are on their way over. As soon as they get here, we'll drive them on up and sort them out. Come on, breakfast is over. We're now serving lunch. This usually goes rather smoothly without much of a hitch. Usually, not this year. Second shift has arrived. Jake's here. No time to take a nap. Come on, girls. Come on, girl. Let's go. Come on. Thank you.
always one. Up the ditch, Jay. Okay, girl? Over here. I don't see her. To make my way up and around and get behind them.
Yep.
think so. Turn around. Turn out.
Come on, girl.
Gotta talk to the bull. Sad day. See the calves go.
Yeah.
Boy, it's been a good year for them.
Yeah.
Wow, they have done good.
Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Hip, 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 go. Hip, hip.
Hey, I got a drive in that. Come on.
Come on, you dumbass. Come on, you're yours.
Come on, we're gonna get in trouble here real quick.